Okay, here I am under the house of 136 in Compton. You can see there's some corrosion going on right here on this water supply pipe. So as you can also tell, it's leaked a little bit, but it's gonna continue to corrode. So that's gonna have to be replaced right there. The rest underneath was actually in pretty good condition.